I guess it's me, Cruel, back again with another reaction video on this YouTube channel, actually. I'm pretty sure it can be on YouTube. This is SM Town's Dear My Family from the I Am OST. I don't really know how to explain this well, but I think this is a remake from 2012 with tons of SM vocalists, like literally all of the best ones. And it's a remake from a 2001 song. I don't really know. Anyway, from what I've gathered, the original song was sung by Kangta, Moon Hee-jun, SES, Shinhwa, Fly to the Sky, and BoA. And this remake is sung by BoA, Kangta, TVXQ, Yisang of Super Junior, of course, Taeyeon, Jonghyun, Luna, and Baekhyun, D.O., Luhan, and Chen of EXO. So, yeah, you get the idea. It's crazy. And everybody is kind of saying this is really sad on my stream, so... Uh-oh. I hope it kind of translates well, because it's a very old video, I can't see anything, it's literally blurry, and there's no subtitles, no lyrics, whatever, you get the point. Anyway, let's check it out. There's so many people in this video, I don't know how I'm gonna do that with playlists on YouTube, but prepare for a very, very, very long pinned comment with tons of playlists, so check out stuff if you want. Okay, let's get it. Thank you to Fortis Dariatna for requesting this on Patreon, by the way. Oh my god, 2012 is still almost 10 years ago now. By the time you watch this, probably is 10 years ago. So they still look very young. Jesus. Oh, they blew me away. Whoever that was. I would kind of assume it's either Luna or BoA, but I don't know. I'm bad with voices. I would assume it's BoA. That was BoA. And before that, Jonghyun. Oh. So, wait. So, I have to reorder this in my head, right? So, the scenes we see that look older are from a 2001 music video, and then the shots where we see the 2012 people in front of the microphone in the studio is kind of like, yeah, 2012 version. Okay, I get it. Good that I explained it to myself. I saw Amber there. So a lot of the, I think all of the members from Super Junior, SNSD, FX, and Shiny are in this music video. They just don't perform. Like sing. Only one member each. I mean their main vocal. Dang. And what do I really say about the vocals? Like they're great. These are one of, like, some of the best vocalists ever. Oh. I miss you, man. No. Why are we crying? Mr. Jonghyun, why are we crying? Oh. BoA. I've actually seen some of these scenes. I think this one I've seen in her 20th anniversary documentary video. Wow. The harmony? Oh shit. This is like a Cube family concert, but better. Sorry, Cube. So sorry for pausing. I really don't wanna, but I have things to say. I'm sorry. I think this is a really interesting loop of, it feels nostalgic to see 2012 versions of them, and it feels for them nostalgic because they sing about their past and like SM's past, and then we see the 2001 videos as well, and that's nostalgic again. So it's like nostalgic on different levels at the same time. It's kind of how, like, if you ever watch Twitch, I mean, you guys right now obviously do, but on YouTube, if you ever watch Twitch videos and you see other people react to other people reacting to other people, it's kind of like this Inception thing, right? But on an emotional level as well. Dude, she looks so young. Oh my god, I can't. But still slays. Cute. Is this EXO members? I can't tell actually. Oh, back to join. Oh, this is shiny. It's so cool to see these old like rooms and everything. You know, that just creates a really good narrative and just shows you that SM always, not always was this really big monopole company. They were really small at one point in the time. And I mean, in particular BoA, and I keep repeating this for everybody that doesn't know, but in particular BoA not only rescued SM repeatedly, but also kept them alive and literally made them big, you know, not only but mainly, and she saved them a lot, so thanks BoA. But this is so cool to see this, because it's like they do come from nothing, especially the first gen idols here. That vibrators. Oh, I love this harmony. Oh. Dude. This is heaven. Is it Soyoung? I feel like I recognize her face. Is it Soyoung? She looks so young if that's her. Are those parents? Or like, who is this on the left? And right. Wow. I love how calm the song is, by the way. I really hate myself for pausing so much, by the way, I know. But the music video is also very meaningful, so really it's tough because I want to talk about the music video, at the same time don't want to pause the incredible song. So I understand when you hate that I do this. I would too. But it is what it is. The hairstyles. Oh, flash mob? Good old times. Hey! It's Girls' Generation! Oh, this is an actual family concert, I think. SM family. Wow. BoA? Maybe? I feel like it is. Yeah, it is. It is BoA. Nobody can say she's not an insane vocalist. Like, after watching this. Wow. Such a good last note. Oh my god. This is like a Mariah Carey Christmas type of last note, to be honest. That's insane. Oh my god. Dear my family, is that kind of also referencing just SM family, maybe? Maybe. Like talking about that. Shit, that was so good. I feel so bad for pausing so much. I really do. I've never felt this bad. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh my god, that was really beautiful. I feel also kind of bad because I don't get as many references. For various reasons, I just, a lot of DSM groups, I don't know members well of yet. Like, for Shiny and for SNSD, I'm still, like, in the stages where I should be good, but I'm like, you know, like, I'm still practicing to be perfect with faces. But then also, this is, like, 10 years old now, so what do you really do? It's tough. But yeah, that was great. A lot of nostalgia, for sure, at different levels, as I said. You sent me the live concert version on Twitter, which is a lot more sad. I can imagine. Why is this sad, though? I mean, like, this is nostalgic. But to me, this is, like, nostalgia doesn't have to be sad. Why is it sad? Like, nostalgia can be good, too. Oh, it came out 2018. Oh. I know what you mean. Wait, the concert came out? But this one is from 2012, right? So wait, they did a concert of this? Without Jonghyun or what? Like in 2018? Or they recorded it with Jonghyun and then they published it in 2018? Oh, okay, with Jonghyun. Oh, okay, I get it then. And so retroactively, this one is also sad because it's the music video version of it, okay. I get that. So it's remembering him for sure, yeah. I mean, he's fantastic, man. He was fantastic and he always will be, so. Well, but anyway, in the total spectrum of things, this was fantastic. The harmonies were mind-blowing. Boa popped off. Taeyeon was great, Luna was great. I also, to be honest, sometimes couldn't tell who was Luna and who was Taeyeon, vocally in particular. If they were on screen, though, it was a bit easier, but yeah, anyway. Try my best, but it's not easy for me, because FX in particular also, I'm not very at all good with the faces. But I'm trying, right? I'm trying. So, thank you so much for watching on YouTube. Thank you so much for the request. I love old stuff. I love second, first gen stuff. Please more, always. Me love. I saranghaeyo. Although I saranghae. Because yo is more like a... Anyway. Thank you so much. It's getting cringe. Have a nice day. And see you next one. Play this in the pinned comment. Follow my Twitch if you want to. Peace.